As I regained consciousness, I regained my memories. My transformation into a creature of chaos. My defeat of Titan Havoc. And my failed confrontation of Liu Kang. Sektor was obsessed with finding the means to purge my soul of Titan Havoc's corruption. She was shocked when I told her she should do no such thing. Infusing my soul with chaos did not damage me. It enriched me. By embracing randomness and chance, I have unlocked vast new powers. My combat is less predictable, more formidable, and radically more lethal. Titan Havoc gave me these gifts to use in fomenting his chaos. Instead, I will use them to fight for the Lin Kuei. Liu Kang, the Shaolin, my brother and his clan, will yield in terror when confronted by my perfection.